mentally strong is to overcome when you weaken the mind. See, over time, I've learned to drop the venomous people that weaken my mind. Cause this anxious generation couldn't last or weaken my mind. I can't take constructive criticism on how foolishly they spoke. Opportunity's a joke, so take this as advice for you to doodle in your notes. You allergic to conversation as a result of the mucus in your nose. And you always blowing chances and holding hands is the closest that you will ever come to your own romances. And you so-called rappers just ain't impressive, looking fit and restless and stunning tracks with the same inflections. I stay relentless in this game of chess and may caress your lady's neck. It's a way of replacing stress with happiness. Yeah, now I'm talking with a nasal. Bitches gonna be all on to that piece, son, like basil. Telling me that I say you. Bitch said, okay, boo. Kicking shit like Ryu. Bitch, I'm on that child show like Caillou. If I really want you, bitch, me and you could get Ryu'd. I could throw up my. All for us, the birds are whistling. Though I'm incarcerated deeper. Where there's so many rappers that I long to make a feature with. But for me, it takes too long to make a future. And I'm hopelessly impatient. Emotions concaved, all alone in the basement with where I used to have the imagination I'd make it. Can have a normal conversation, no more I can't take it. Cause the demons in my head too busy chattering for me to spit it ravenous. Trumpet sharpening the swords in which we have to rush into a battle with. He brought a knife to a gunfight, now Kanye in the cabinet. And hip-hop couldn't have predicted that with any algorithm. But that's just politic and pawns for power. Preposterous pricks implying that realty properties equal prowess. But in reality, properties equal prowess inside of the deepest caverns of a prodigy's mind. Why else would I freaking have it? The past year, I haven't tried the slightest. Yeah, I faced a minor crisis, but still my delivery has no shipping like Somali pirates. You're egocentric and thinking that you embody Christ. All because you spent a dollar sign and made your body nice. But I just take that shit as all a sign. You treat nobody nice. Animate my future, and a loser won't antagonize. But think that I shoot it, challenge the climb. So I'm metaphorically grabbing a nine and blasting my mind. Why to be a mastermind? Do I gotta master my mind? I'm original and psychic now. That's a Mr. Mime line. Grab a girl because she deserved my time. Her personality remind me of my family. She aged like fine wine, caressing my heart till ever I die. But never will my mom see me as a corpse. It's once she's dead and I'm gone. Whether it's at 6 in the mall with police in the door for unreasonable causes, there's a space in my mind forever I'm lost in. No U-boat, and don't push me around like a U-boat. Catch you looking around like John Lennon. Imagine that, your blind rage mixed with all the mind games. Meanwhile, I just woke up from my ninth dream with a migraine to the mind of a nicotine fiend. A little quiet, but my mind screams for the findings. I'm sick, need an IV in my shit. You can't stomach the poison. There's IV in your shit. As soon as you lie to me, that's it. I'm in a winery with that split. Bitch, I rewind the beat and backflip. Yeah, I rewind the beat like East Africa. Next time I know she latching on to my dick. Every night is a blessing for every morning. And I live, act like a child and call me a kid. Sorority chick said, don't I mean shit. Kissing your lips is a curse, sorry for sipping some tongue. Pardon my friends, this is the struggle of an intimate lover. But when faced with the trouble, they demolish your skeletal structure. And because they are insecure, we propel them to be something more than they are, which to them is nothing. So that can be anything, Lord. I'll give you anything, Lord. I'll exchange for laughs when the camera calls. And the Camaro will color white and black from 1974. Never would fall, I'm doing this shit. Yeah. I don't care if a hero is coming up to me saying the villain is in my eyes. And I try, I'm gonna sip of my tie with my tie tighten, loose sense. You never gonna do this, hey. And I don't want your 2 cents. I'm making like a nudist. Understand I do this. You see me on this fucking shit. I'm about to be out of my fucking conscience like a Buddhist. And bitch, you never boo this, cause you ain't on my fucking shit, bro. Bitches know I fucking get it, oh. If you ever wanna know, I would never fucking stop when I flow. Cause you know I'm on the top when I go. Bitches know.
Hey.